The third step of Ashtanga Yoga is asana or postures. Asana is a body posture. It is a Sanskrit word used to describe a position of the body. Traditionally, many asanas are practiced in Hatha Yoga primarily to achieve better physical and mental health. Asanas have a deep impact on the entire body and mind as it affects different systems in the body like muscular, respiratory, circulatory, digestive, excretory, reproductive, endocrine, and nervous system. In yoga, asana is a process through which purification and control of the body takes place by restructuring the pranic flows. The yogis also found that by developing control of the body through asana, the mind can be controlled. It advocates that by practicing asanas, one develops steadiness and there is less chance of contracting any disease. Just as stagnant water is the breeding ground for all sorts of bacteria and creatures, when life force, the prana, stagnates anywhere in the body, the conditions become perfect for the bacteria to flourish. Thus, prana should always flow like swiftly rolling water. When prana flows freely, the body becomes supple as toxins are expelled from the body and stiffness of the body is due to blockages and accumulation of toxins.